In many tables of Business Central, you only see part of the actual data that is in the table. This is because many of the data are system data and wouldn't make sense for the user. But if you want to see all data in a table, in the old version we had the zoom functionality. In this version you can just add the table number in the URL and then you can see the complete table as a read-only information. Let me show you an example here. So this is my Business Central client and I need to view my URL to be able to change it up here. So just press 11 and then I can enter, for instance, the location table, and I have to know the number of the table. So I know the location table is number 14 and I can enter --table=14 and that will open the complete location table for me. And here I can see all information on the location table that I couldn't on the location card. And likewise, if I want to see my item table, for instance, I have to know the number of the item table. So the big issue about this is to actually know the specific table numbers for the tables in Business Central. And here is my item table. Now I can maximize my screen if I want to. And here I have all the columns, all the data from my item table that I can copy and use, and I can scroll right and see all the system fields, etc., etc. So with this functionality, it's possible for me to see all data of Business Central if I know the table number.